Hey, here's a cover of Youngblood by the Naked and Famous.